Dari. My demon hunters. With countless worlds burning in the Legion's wake, you answered the call. Yet these mortals in their ignorance have come to destroy their own salvation. Our time is short. I will deal with these intruders. You must venture to Mardoom and retrieve the Sargerite Keystone. Now go, but remember, should you fail, all worlds will burn.
No, Lord Illidan has fallen.
Illidari, avenge the master.
You bear the mark of his corruption. And so the demon's blood within you will be your prison. Take them to the vault. There they shall be with the betrayer forever.
Time has come, Cortana. Prove your loyalty.
Anu Dorini Tala.
The Legion has broken the seal! Quickly, sisters! Defend the vault! Lady Maiev, we need you!
There is something I must do first. Illidari, I've spent my entire life as Keeper of the Wicked. Thousands of years, my only solace, knowing the world is kept safe from your kind. But I would do anything to save Azeroth. Even if it means releasing you. Will you help us, Demon Hunter?
Andranor, old rivals sought to bring Azeroth to its knees. And while the Iron Tide was quelled, they were but servants of a more ancient foe that has not forgotten our defiance. The vengeance of the Burning Shadow has come. For we stand once more upon the brink of destruction. The Burning Legion has returned.
My son, a terrible darkness has returned to our world. As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return.
They're coming! They're coming back!
All my life I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith. Anduin, I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight.
Victory is ours! Hold fast, Vecator! We finish this now! Call in the gunship!
Way ahead of you, sir! Triangulating our positions right now!
Get! Get! My lord! orders archers to clear the skies!
No, she wouldn't.
I knew it! I knew we couldn't trust her! Without the horn, we'll be overrun! We must retreat!
Get everyone to the gunship!
Everyone! Fall back!
Take this to my son.
You will be remembered as the king who sacrificed his life for nothing.
For the Alliance. For the Alliance.
Mm-hmm.
the end, death claims us all. But the Horde will live on.
I have never trusted you. Nor would I have ever imagined, in our darkest time, that you would be the one to save us. The spirits have granted me clarity, a vision. They whisper a name. Many will not understand. But you must step out of the shadows and lead. You must be Warchief.
Vol'jin is dead. Who among you will help me avenge him?
Taking yours. pray that this, the final plea of the Army of the Light, has reached you intact. The Thousand Years War has reached its peak, but the nightmare is far from over. This vessel represents our ultimate sacrifice. It must reach the Prophet. He is the key. None of us asked for this burden, but it is what fate has deemed. Succeed, and the Light may yet endure. Fail, and all worlds will burn. We will not fail. Tyrell.
10,000 years ago, my city was radiant. The jewel of the Night Elf Empire. Suramar. Our people prospered for centuries. Until the Legion came. Entranced by the power they offered, our queen betrayed us to the ruin of the world. As destruction drew ever closer, a desperate choice was made. To conjure a powerful shield that would save our beloved city. It worked. Centuries passed. Without moonlight. Without sunlight. To survive, we turned to the Nightwell. A font of great power in the city's heart. Slowly, it changed us. And ultimately, drew the Legion once more to our gates. They offered us a trade. The Nightwell for our lives. As the Elders planned their surrender, some of us rebelled. We failed. Now the devils have taken Suramar. And by the curse of the Nightwell, I am damned to wither away. As my city burns.
Has been gone for so very long. I anticipate his return in every gust. It's maddening. Whatever is one to do to pass the time. I've gone and made a mess. Now, where was I? Oh yes. Our unannounced visitors. Preparations must be made, for the Master will return to Karazhan soon.
You know what we face.
Now, mortals, follow me into the abyss.
Your victory at the Nighthold has granted us the key to ending this war. With the Pillars of Creation assembled, we finally have the power to cut the demons off from our world. Gul'dan failed, and so shall the Legion.
Gul'dan was merely their pawn. Until victory is assured, we must remain vigilant. For the Legion's true masters have yet to reveal themselves. Among them, the monster who hunted my people across the stars. Kill Jaden. The day I took the fell fire into my veins, I saw my destiny. A grand crusade that would reach the ends of creation. That was the vision you showed me. Our crusade will prevail. Everything we have done has been by your design. And all we have to show for it is failure. Perhaps you've lost sight of our destiny. Perhaps I overestimated your resolve. I paid for that destiny with my world.
Is where his father fell.
The boy has never known the horrors of the Legion as we have.
No. I haven't.
Anduin.
How could you just leave?
I had to come here.
My boy, you don't need to see this.
You never surrendered. Even here, at the very end. I cannot do this, Father. I can't be the hero you were. I can't be the king you were.
Anduin, your father's actions were indeed heroic. They were his challenge to us, his people, to never let fear prevail, even at the very gates of hell.
To do now.
What a king must do.
fates are now one. Argus will be your tomb. At least we will have died fighting. Our war isn't over yet. Not where we hold the key to all worlds. Katka, take us home! I was always envious of you. Your gift, your faith, your vision. I never believed that Sargeras could be stopped. Perhaps you will prove me wrong.
Everyone, get ready!
Is everyone all right?
What have you done? Sometimes the hand of fate must be forced.
All forces are on board and accounted for. The Vindicar will be ready to depart shortly.
After we reach Argus, we will meet with the Army of the Light and begin our invasion.
Does he understand what you're truly asking of him? Do any of them?
We follow the path of the Light. No matter where it leads.
Your faith has always been your weakness. When your closest allies fell to darkness, you didn't stop them. When the Legion swept over your world and took your people, you didn't make a stand. All you did was watch, convinced you were following the Light's will. The truth is, you failed your people. Their blood is on your hands.
You will never understand what I did to save my people.
The Light is holding you back. It's time to forge your own path.
Prophet, we are ready.
Proceed.
Your army of the Light.
The Zenadar. Something is wrong.
The cowards have come out of hiding. Bring them down!
Will fire again soon. What are your orders, Prophet?
we make our stand. The last battle for Argus has begun.
Presence once more, Zira.
Turalyon, you have found the Chosen One. Illidan, from birth, the light in your eyes held such promise for the future.
Sacrificed that birthright long ago.
Do you not wish to reclaim what was lost? To be whole again?
The Legion's end is all I seek.
My child, you've given so much for so little. Your true potential, your redemption, lies before you. Let go of your shattered form and embrace the light's power.
I've traded my freedom for power before.
The prophecy must be fulfilled. Your old life has light will forge you a new one.
It is not yours to take.
The light will heal your scars.
I am my scars.
The light is your destiny.
My destiny is mine. Your faith has blinded you. There can be no Chosen One. Only we can save ourselves.